He was a famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. When his moment came on, when he was gone with the draft, he's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. He made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted the band. And now the company jumps when he goes reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. A tootie add a tootie blows in A to the bar.
I can't play a boogie rhythm.
He can't blow a note unless the basic guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B.
Boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B.
When he plays boogie boogie bugle, he was busy as a bee. Because they know one place is all against them, and he really breaks it up.